But we begin tonight with the death of one of rugby league's greatest, player, coach and commentator, Arthur Beetson.
The 66-year-old suffered a heart attack while riding his bike on the Gold Coast. He's being remembered as a lovable bloke who was in a league of his own.
He was the man who put State of Origin on the map. Arthur Beetson, a rugby league immortal, has left his sport in shock.
We've lost not only a great footballer, but a great friend and a great friend of rugby league.
He was a role model. He was a champion player. He's going to be sorely missed in rugby league.
His loss hit especially hard in his home state.
He was a knockabout bloke from country Queensland. He loved his league, he loved his Queensland, and his loss will be felt by many.
You know, rugby league and sport in general has lost one of its greatest and most affectionate characters. He was the backbone of State of Origin.
Beetson was riding his bike along a Gold Coast street this morning, not far from his home, when he had a heart attack. A local resident tried to revive him before ambulance officers arrived, but there was nothing anyone could do to save him. After starting at Balmain in 1966, Beetson forged a career as the best ball-playing forward in the game. In 1974-75, he won two premierships with John Peart alongside him. Beetson was actually going to Peart's house next week to collect these framed photos.
He'll be sadly missed, particularly by me, but we had a mighty side at East, and they'll all be feeling the same way I do. See?
The league is already considering ways of honouring his contribution.
I think Arthur should have a statue. Really, I do, but it's going to be an awful big statue.
But, clearly, rugby league will never be the same.
My life won't be the same without him, and a lot of blokes' lives won't be the same without him. I loved him. I'm sad.
Adam Hawes, 10 News.